Getty's Zlatan Ibrahimovic will rejoin Manchester United this week. The Swedish superstar is poised to extend his stay at Old Trafford after being released at the end of last season. He seemed certain to trigger a clause which would have automatically given him a new one-year deal, only to suffer a serious knee injury in April which required surgery. But the 35-year-old has battled back to fitness in rapid quick time and is set to be rewarded with a new contract. And he's targeting United's October 28th clash with Tottenham to complete his comeback. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is set to return to Manchester United, but how will he fit in? Getty the Sun say it will be confirmed this week. Doctors and United's medical staff have been astounded by his speedy recovery. He was initially expected to return around the new year but is on course to beat that by 2 months. Ibrahimovic has told friends he is now fully fit and will start ball work in the next few weeks. Related articles.